Oh no. Well, time to run some peeps over. Yay, the car tipped! Another car.
Are you kidding me? I was gonna fill that with my gender-swapped Heather's characters. Now another gender-swapped Hamilton character comes in there and ruins it. Gosh dang it, female Aaron Burr. Still Aaron Burr, because Aaron can be a boy and girl name. Okay.
Well, let's just run him over.
Blind!
I am blind.
Okay, time to pick these cars up.
Oh my gosh.
No! Felicia!
Felicia, the gender swap of Philip Hamilton. It's Felicia Hamilton.
I don't know what the heck that was.
Just kidding, it was me laughing.
Attempting to laugh.
And this is supposed to be female Lafayette. Still gonna call him Lafayette.
Okay. It's just still the row of dead people.
I have a lot of gender swap characters. Only because I don't have enough Kindles. I only have 5. But I only know where 3 of them are because 2 of them died.
Oh my gosh, Dan TDM. That's just depressing. Do
na na.
Okay.
What is Poison Ivy wearing? It's like a crown, this thing, headphones, a dress, and no shoes. I don't know what goes on in her mind, and I forgot to clean all this stuff up. Slime stuff. Squeesh. Squeesh, squeesh. It's just putty. My life is depressing. Squeesh. Squeesh, squeesh!
Why is Sleeping Beauty hanging out with the baby?
No clue.
And goodbye.